Mr. Vice President, Mrs. Stevens, may I congratulate you and President Davis on your victorious election? We are so very honored to have you here at my little party.
It's our pleasure, Mrs. Huntoon. You know, it's times like these when men need to...
James, although I think he was enjoying himself a little too much at President Davis's reception a few months ago, some of us need to get him all licked up and into a discussion with the president.
Yeah.
Some men have no more sense than a June bug. I wish you and I were running the war yet before the blockade. Mr. Bates, sir, I wasn't at all sure you'd be here today. I presume you've made good use with my money.
That champagne you're serving? It's getting everybody inebriated. Came right off our ship. Y'all was in mine.
Shh.